RVVMD short-range aircraft guided air-to-air missile is designed for hitting the airborne targets fighters, attack aircraft, bombers, military carrier aircraft and helicopters day and night, in any directions against the Earth's surface background and active enemy's countermeasures. RVVMD is a short-range and close super-maneuverable missile. The missile has increased noise immunity, including optical interference. It is designed for armament of fighters, attack aircraft, and attack helicopters. The RVVMD is a further development of the R-73 missile of the same class. On the outer surface of the hull, there are four groups of X-shaped planes. Immediately behind the head fairing are four sensors of aerodynamic angles, with which the automatics monitor the parameters of the missile's flight. When the engine is running, the control and stabilization of the rocket on the pitch and course is carried out jointly connected in pairs for each channel four aerodynamic rudders and four gas dynamic interceptors. After the engine is running, only the aerodynamic rudders control and stabilization. The stabilization of the rocket on the heel is carried out using four mechanically connected ailerons. The gas dynamic device makes it possible to control the thrust vector of the propulsion system. Combined aerodynamic control provides high maneuverability and the possibility of hitting targets maneuvering with overloads up to 12G. The RVVMD missile is highly noise-proof against optical interference, which ensures its effective use in difficult conditions, including ground conditions, from any direction, and when the enemy is actively using countermeasures. The maximum range of the missile in the ABI is 40 kilometers.